The Versa 3 still has the same square-ish watch body and metal frame as its predecessor the Versa 2, but it now has a larger 1.58-inch AMOLED screen with slimmer bezels. It's bright, crisp and easy to see in direct sunlight. And since Fitbit supports third-party watch faces, you have hundreds of different options to choose from. The Fitbit Versa 3 is Fitbit's best smartwatch for most people, with an always-on display, built-in GPS, blood oxygen and temperature tracking during sleep, and a battery that lasts 6 days. The Versa 3 holds its own against some of its pricier competitors like the Apple Watch SE and even the Fitbit Sense. Number 4, Samsung Galaxy Watch Active 2. The Samsung Galaxy Watch 3 is now available, however we think the cheaper Galaxy Watch Active 2 with slimmer design is a better fit for the pool. It has dedicated swim tracking features, meaning you can view metrics like distance, strokes, lap time, and swole to measure swimming efficiency from the Super AMOLED display. Samsung has now made this watch one that's fit for the pool and open water swimming. Unlike the Galaxy Watch 3, and its predecessor the Gear Sport, you'll have to live without the physical rotating bezel to navigate. It offers rich metrics on the device and inside of Samsung's health app. If you own an Android phone or don't like the look of the Apple Watch, this is one option for instead. Number 3, Garmin Vivo Active 4. The Garmin Vivo Active 4, like the older Garmin Vivo Active 3 range, the latest edition delivers great swim tracking accuracy and will remain waterproof and resistant to pressure up to 5 atmospheres. Of course, as with any Garmin, half of the experience is looking through your data after workouts. In Garmin Connect, you'll find a dedicated swimming screen showing data on distance, time, stroke, swolf, temperature, pace, speed and more. The transflective display ensures you can view your real-time swim data under the water, an ideal choice for those who spend a decent amount of time in the pool. Number 2, Apple Watch Series 6. If you're looking for more of a traditional smartwatch, rather than something sporty, this is the device we would recommend to you. The Apple Watch Series 6 takes all the good swimming abilities from previous Apple Watch models and puts into a larger design, and that means there's more room to view your swim data in the pool or the open water. You'll get served a host of metrics, including distance covered, lengths, average pace, and it can distinguish stroke size as well. During the swim, the touchscreen is inactive, but the always-on display means you can raise your arm to check in on real-time progress. Core data such as distance, lap counts, average pace are all pretty much in line, and it's a really comfortable watch to wear in the water. Data lives in the Apple Activity app, but you also have the benefit of third-party Apple Watch swimming apps for that extra hit of analysis. It's up there with the Garmin as being one of the best smartwatches to hit the water with, and it has the added benefit of being great to wear out of the pool too. Number 1, Garmin Venue. The Venue is the first Garmin watch to host a full-color touchscreen display, to make it feel more smart watch than any other watch it's launched. It's also the key difference that separates it from the Vivo Active 4 as we have talked about before. It mirrors that cheaper Garmin with the very same pool swim tracking features, albeit you have a better quality touchscreen display to show off your real-time metrics. Those metrics include basics like distance, pace, stroke count, swolf and calories. It will also detect type of stroke, offer a basic rest timer, and underwater heart rate monitoring. Post-swim, your data can be viewed on the watch, and you can dig deeper inside of the Garmin Connect app. While the Venue might get you slightly less battery life than the Vivo Active 4, it should still offer up a solid amount of tracking time in the water, before you need to charge it up again.